ba, ba, ba.
Have a look at this.
Ba,
what do you hear?
Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba.
But look what happens when we change the picture.
Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. Ba.
And yet, the sound hasn't changed. In every clip, you are only ever hearing ba with a B.
Ba, ba, ba.
It's an illusion known as the McGurk effect.
Ba.
Take another look.
Ba.
Concentrate first on the right of the screen.
Ba.
Now to the left of the screen.
Ba.
The illusion occurs because what you are seeing clashes with what you are hearing.
Ba. In the illusion, what we see overrides what we hear. So the mouth movements we see as we look at a face can actually influence what we believe we're hearing. If we close our eyes, we actually hear the sound as it is. If we open our eyes, we actually see how the mouth movements can influence what we're hearing.
Ba, ba, ba.
It's a bizarre effect. Ba, remember, the only sound you're hearing is ba, with a B.
Ba, 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 ba.
What's remarkable about this illusion is even knowing how it's done doesn't seem to make a difference.
Ba, ba. The effect works no matter how much you know about the effect. I've been studying the McGurk effect for 25 years now, and I've been the face in the stimuli. I've seen stimuli thousands and thousands of times, but the effect still works on me. I can't help it. Ba, 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 ba.
The McGurk experiment shows us that even when our senses are working normally, we can still make mistakes in interpreting their signals.